Human Rights Watch presented report in which it blames pro-Kyiv forces for indiscriminate shelling of populated areas using multiple rocket launcher systems Grad. Use of such weapons in densely populated areas in Donbas results in casualties among civilian population and can be qualified as war crime, human rights advocates believe. In at least four instances of Grad MRLS application allegedly by Ukrainian government and pro-Kyiv voluntary forces against rebel-controlled areas and suburbs of Donetsk during the period between 12th and 21st of July, at least 16 civilians were killed and many more were wounded, Human Rights Watch reports. BBC Russia removed its report regarding Malaysian Boeing 37 crash from the website. Reasons for removal was the accounts of witnesses that saw Ukrainian military jet flying near Boeing 37 and the admitted lack of proof supporting Kyiv's version of pro-Russian militia being behind the downing. Russian BBC chief editor Jan Leder explained that the report was inconsistent with editorial standards of BBC.